Hey guys, so if you guys haven't heard yet, the man with the biggest balls on Earth has landed. An Austrian parachute jumper actually managed to make a free fall faster than the speed of sound. And all the way from space, from a balloon. He broke several records. It was really awesome. I saw it live on online. And basically that man made history. And that is basically the reason that I'm making this quick vlog right now. Because I just wanted to say that it was really awesome to see that. I really have a lot of respect for that guy. I mean, I don't think I would have the balls nor the skill to do such a thing. So lots of respect. And basically it was really awesome to be there online to see history being made, basically. So that was pretty cool. And that was basically all I wanted to say. I'm really going to make a new other one thrice really, really soon in advance, so that as soon as my logo is in, I can make I can put it online. Maybe I gotta do that tomorrow, I'm not sure yet. Because there is already a new envelope coming in with some more make it yourself candy. Yeah, don't even start. And again, if you haven't done so, I will again post the link below for Miss Viraken doing a 24-hour long stream next Saturday to support a children's hospital. It's done by a genuine organization, so you're not going to donate to her and she's going to give it to the organization. You're donating to an organization that is going to support those children hospitals. And again, even if you just donate $1, just do it. Try to help out and share our leftovers with the world. I think that's just really important. I donated myself, and I think it's really important that we do so. And why not throw something fun by a 24-hour stream, gaming stream? You know, that's something that that's fun too. I mean, why should fun and good causes go together? So that's something we used to do. And if you donate, just tell them I sent you, you know, give me that love. Well, that's pretty much it. If you have any questions for me, anything you want me to talk about, just post it below. I got one question where I was riding on, but most of you guys would probably already know that, because in my earlier vlog I showed you my little scooter. So I was driving my little electrical scooter. Not a UFO. Shame on you. Well, that was it for today. Have a really, really awesome awesome day for the rest, as long as it lasts. It's 8:30 here, so And until then, have fun, and I see you really soon. Bye.